Hi there, it's Tracy Bowman. I just painted this painting and I love it and I gotta make another one. So my paint surface is down. I have white cell activator here on my palette knife and I'm going to drizzle this color, blue. I can't even tell you what color this is, but I'm drizzling this blue over it. I did an experiment and I really love it, so I'm going to do it again. I thought I was filming it, but my phone decided no, it wasn't. So now I'm going to swipe over the painting. Now I have some still on the other side, so I'm going to incorporate that too, or try to. It doesn't need to be perfect. It doesn't need to be perfect. It does not need to be perfect. I'm going to just drag a little of it out this way. See if it drags. Oop, I don't like that drag, but that's all right. It will spin and be fine. It will spin and be fine. All right, so I'm doing a painting, a flower, just one big flower in the center. And I'm going to make it white in the center. Okay, so there's my flower. And we will give it some leaves. And it's not all so much about the leaves. And I have to variegate the leaf. And I probably have just enough cell activator in here to do the leaves. I need to make some more. Okay. And we'll blow this out. Nope. I'm not doing that yet. I forgot. I need to put my other color around my leaf. Do I want to do my around my flower? Yep, I do. This is my flower. All right, now I'm going to blow it out. My flower. My flower is going to have a bit of green in the center. I'm going to use a white cell activator. And I want a little bit more red on that side. want it to get lost. All right. Let's blow out the flower. All right, let that flower settle in. Give it a little bit of a puff. Let it ruminate for a little bit longer. Ooh, getting paint on my face now. Okay, let's play. Okay, looking lovely. Give it a spin. Okay. Looking good. Yeah, there you go. There we go. That is really looking very, very, very nice. I'm very happy with that. Okay. Now we're going to embellish the flower just a bit. Okay. I am loving it. Just like my other one. I am loving it. Very, very happy. Okay. I love it, love it, love it. I hope you do too. Let's give it a torch. There's a bubble here. That was stubborn. Somebody's trying to call me, but I'm painting. Sorry, I'm painting. All right, there she is. Ooh, there's something funny there. What is that? There we go. Let me know what you think. I love it. It's called Amaryllis. Bye for now. Be sure to like and subscribe. And don't be afraid to ask questions. Thank you so much. Bye now.